we'll leave you with a look at the weather, I think. Let's get the latest details from Tomasz Shafernaker.
Yeah, it looks pretty misty and murky there in Edinburgh. Thank you, gallery.
Oh, no. Oh, dear.
Yeah. The weekend headline.
How about this for an icicle? There are literally hundreds of them hanging from the roofs of the buildings here.
It's something else that's making the headlines. Of course, it's the Icelandic volcano Eyjafjallajökull that's been chugging away here. Eyjafjallajökull. Hello. Eyjafjallajökull.
Now we'll have the weather forecast in a minute, and of course it'll be 100% accurate and provide all the detail you could possibly want. I've just seen Tomasz Shafernaker preparing for it, so I'm not in touch.
Ah!
Every now and then there's always one mistake. That was it.
So a nice, cold, crisp sort of day, single figure temperatures. You have to go out into the Canary Islands, the Channel Islands, or nearly, I suppose, with 11 degrees. This weekend, Channel Islands, frosty nights, chilly wind, and some sunshine. So that's the weekend headline. So there you go. There you have it. That's how it's looking over the next few days. Hello.
Look forward to that. Thanks, Tomasz.
He's a shambles.
Gaz, it was okay, but I'm going to say no.